I got a question from one of my subscribers, from Randa Yeya, and he says, if I walk up to a group and they don't want to see magic, should I just leave, or before I go, should I do some cardistry? Great question. Let me address this. There's three types of groups, three types of people. There's the no, they don't want to see magic. There's the maybe, and there's the yes. So I'm interested in turning the maybes into yeses and the yeses. The no's, forget it. You know, you don't know what somebody's been doing. Maybe they just broke up with somebody. Their dog could have died. They could have lost their job. They could be rushing. You don't know what's going on. Don't take it personally. These people just don't want to see magic. So then there's the maybes and the yeses. The maybes are, well, if it's any good, we'd watch your magic. And that's why I always walk up to a group and perform a trick. I just want to mention this. Your magic should be great. It should be that if they did take the time and watch you perform, they're going to love it. It has to be top-notch, confident performing, professional-grade tricks. That's why I walk up and I perform a trick. Look, if they don't want to see it, they'll let you know. They'll say thank you, or they'll say no thank you, we're not interested. Be polite about it. You have the right to walk up to anyone you want and perform magic tricks, and anybody has the right to say no. So be courteous about it. Don't be sarcastic. Just say thank you, maybe another time, and keep it moving. And like anything, you will get certain people who don't want to see magic, and you will get people who do want to see magic. And those are the important people. It's like sales. You cannot please or sell to everybody. My recommendation is to walk up, perform a trick, and then keep it going, keep it moving, unless they tell you otherwise. I'm gonna put a link to a video I made with three openers that I like to use that are purely visual, and people will know right away what they're seeing. Randa mentioned, should he do cardistry before leaving? No, see, I think that's a bad time. Once you get a no, don't do anything. Just leave humbly. Say thank you, or maybe another time, respectfully, like a gentleman. If you want to walk up and do some cardistry, some really cool flourishes and moves and stuff, that's cool, and then segue into a trick that gets them involved. I released a video on the Classic Force. If you're serious about your card magic and you want to learn the Classic Force on an expert level, check it out. It's 10 bucks. I'm putting a link in the description. This is a video, it's about maybe 10 minutes long. This is a video that I wish I had 20 years ago when I started doing the Classic Force, because it has the exact way to do it, and I teach you step by step how to get up and running and performing the Classic Force professionally. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments. I answer them all.